Station. This is Houston. Are you ready for the event?
This is the International Space Station. I hear you loud and clear, and welcome.
Hi, my name is Easton. I'm a sixth grader, and my question is, what is the transition like from Earth's gravity to zero gravity?
It's a great question as well. And that was one of the coolest parts of our launch to get up here, was being able to go through that transition. And it is abrupt. The rocket that we take, that takes us up here, basically shuts off its engines, and all of a sudden we're floating. So it is a pretty cool phenomenon to go from feeling lots of G's in your chest to then just feeling none and just being weightless. Our zero gravity indicator, we had two of them here that helped us identify when we actually got to zero G. We had these in the Dragon capsule with us. So these guys give us a good taste of what being in zero G is like.
Hi, my name is Lucas. I'm in fifth grade. My question is, what happens if you get sick in space?
Hey, Lucas. Well, we try really hard not to get sick. That's why before we fly, they really screen us and make sure we're healthy. And we even do like a quarantine for a couple of weeks before we launch. But if we do have like little small problems, we actually have medication packs up here. And so what we do, we obviously do not go ahead and take medications just on our own. Most of us are not doctors. But we have doctors, we call them flight surgeons on the ground. We can give them a call and tell them what's wrong with us, and then they can figure out what kind of medications we need. And we have a bunch of those packs with all kinds of meds that can help us in case we're sick.
Hi, my name is Britton. How does being outside the spaceship make you feel? What is it like?
We haven't had the opportunity to do a spacewalk during this mission. On my last mission, I got to do two spacewalks, and it is it's almost indescribable. The opportunity to go outside, to be in the spacesuit, which is essentially a miniature spacecraft that sustains us, protects us from the wild temperature swings, and provides oxygen, scrubs, carbon dioxide, to be outside of the space station, to see the space station with your own eyes through this this visor that gives you an incredible field of view. It is truly an amazing thing, and really a reward for all of the hard work that we invest back on Earth in our spacewalk training. And so I'm very hopeful that that Wadi and Farmer have the opportunity to do that during this mission.
Hi, my name is Denasia. When you worked on previous projects, did you ever imagine you'd also be taking that experience to space one day?
Yeah, no, it is hard to believe that this is really happening. It's really real, and that we are up here applying everything that we've learned over the past several years and everything that we've done in preparation beforehand. There's certainly lots of opportunities and experiences that we've both had leading up to this that are now very applicable. But certainly for me, when I was doing them, I definitely had no idea that this would be one day how it would all end up.